Good morning, it's Mindy from Half Moon Home Decor and Design Studio in Falmouth, Maine. This morning we're going to talk about knobs. Every piece of furniture that we want to paint has knobs, original knobs. If you ever want to replace some knobs, cute whale ones, some anchor ones. During this situation that we're in with COVID-19, I'm trying to inspire people to maybe paint some pieces. Now, the knobs I've shown you on those pieces have nothing done to them. I kept them original. Over here on this Stanley piece, mid-century piece, these are the originals. And I used Annie Sloan Gilding Wax Gold, bright gold, to just enhance what came on the piece. Now, you can use a little bit of that or a lot of it. A little would look something like this. Now I have this piece, and we just used a little bit of the bright silver to enhance that kind of medieval feel. Now this guy right here is gorgeous. This is also a mid-century. These are the originals. They were gold, and I just brightened them up with the Annie Sloan Bright Gold. It's simple wax. You can apply it with a brush or your finger. We did it on this. We had a copper one there. So what I want to go through, pardon me while we walk back through the shop today, give you a little bird's eye view of where I work, and I'm in here alone, working my magic, trying to give some inspiration to people at home to get off the couch, put the bag of chips down, and let's paint something. Some scrubby soaps. We have lots of different varieties of things that Annie offers. And what we're going to talk about today is her gilding waxes, right? That's what they look like. Remember, I was working on this shelf? Well, it's all waxed. See how pretty that looks? So this was a housewarming gift. I think I said this to you guys. And it was pallet wood, and somebody obviously made it. And these are the knobs that were put on it. Classic clothing door hooks, towel hooks, or whatever you want to call it. And she wants them silver. So we're going to use the Annie Sloan. That's not a very good picture. Bright silver. This is what they look like right there. I'm not getting a very clear image today for some reason. But anywho, we'll get the picture. You get this gilding wax fact sheet. Now what I'm working on underneath is a mix mat. It's silicone. It washes up beautiful with Dawn and hot soapy water. Rinses right off. You can mix your paint colors on it. We sell them in the shop. They're on our online. It's lovely for a workstation, especially, you know, at home during these times. We do have some great detail brushes that Annie has, and that's what I'll be working with today, is a smaller deep detail brush. Now, what I like about the gilding waxes is that you can use your finger or a paintbrush. So, good morning. How are you today? So, I'm going to show you the ease of updating your existing furniture. Where Hobby Lobby's closed right now and all the places that we typically buy our new hardware from, I want to encourage people to actually just embrace the original, gorgeous, well-made hardware that was put on this furniture so many years ago. Buy a very inexpensive tube of gilding wax. So let's get started. I will show you how I do it. I'm going to put you down. I'm going to lean you. Again. Alrighty. So what I like about the gilding waxes is that it's a tube, and people are a little bit confused what a gilding wax actually is. So back in the day, we had gold foil and gold size, and that's how they would turn things, you know, put that gold flake onto it, and they would have to, it was very messy and it fell apart like tin foil. Well, we've come up with these gilt creams. And that's what's so nice about them. This is a Gilding wax. It has a metallic touch, and we use it on painted furniture. You can use it on metal. You can use it on frames, on mirrors. There's really no end to what you can use this on. Now, the most important part about using any one of Annie Sloan's Gilding waxes is that it's going to be your last step. So you're going to paint, you're going to sand, you're going to distress, you're going to wax, then you're going to gild. Because if you wax over this, the wax will take it away. So just keep that in mind, okay? This is our last step. Now, the beautiful thing about it is I told you you could use your finger or you can use a small paintbrush. I'm sure you have these in the drawer at home. If you don't want to buy Annie's mix set, you don't have to. The kids are home. We have, you know, art sets, and we can go digging through the junk drawer for those. Now, here's another tip I want to share with you. People are like, how do you do it? Well, looky here. Simple. Cardboard. We screwed them in. We actually used the screw gun. And you're not going to lose them. You're not going to paint all over the place. But this is a great way to adhere any kind of knobs or screws that you want to do the heads to. All right? So she wants these to be pretty silver. All right, I'm gonna show you how this goes. A little screw cap, boom, and it came right out. Now, I really like my finger when we're working on a detail piece and we don't want it so precise, but in this case, she wants it covered. So I gave it a pretty good amount. It's gonna go far. It's gonna really cover the distance. Probably a little extra gooey there. And can you see how that's changing it right up? This is a lot of product right now, so I'll just go right over. It has a little bit of an odor. Not bad. Not bad at all. That's what I love about Annie Sloan products is that, you know, low in VOCs. You know, the paints have no VOCs. So it's great for if you're pregnant or if you have kids or if you just have a sensitivity to smell. You can work with Annie Sloan very freely and you don't have to worry about that. It gets stuck in the little holes right there. So I'll probably do two coats. And you can see the difference. You can see where I was holding it. See that? What a considerable difference. And against that blue, boy, is that gonna look sharp. All right. Turn you back around, get to look at my beautiful face, and I just hit the blue shelf with my silver metallic. So we'll have to use some wax to get that off. So now, take a little more, right? I'm gonna switch over to this board, this cardboard board, and I'm gonna show you how easy it is to paint those heads. Look how fast this is going. We're not fumbling with the screws. They're not falling on the floor. We're not losing them. God knows, we always lose that one special nail, that little tiny nail that we needed to put a medallion back on our piece, and we're on our hands and knees in the shop looking for it. Sometimes you find them, and then sometimes we don't, and we just have to go digging through my jar of old screws. There you go. What'd that take? 30 seconds? And then here, these funky little things she had on the end. Maybe like a cup holder. What's nice about this cardboard holding them is that you can just use it and keeps it steady. So it is a Saturday morning here today. COVID-19 kicking our butts. These videos, I'm hoping, are going to inspire you to get off those butts and to paint something. You've got furniture in your house. I'm sure there's something that you wish was a different color. And this is the ease of Annie Sloan right here at its finest. See how quickly we're changing our knobs? Can't go to Home Depot, can't go to Lowe's, Hobby Lobby's closed, voila. See that? Now, these are gonna require, for sure, a second coat. I'll let them dry a little bit in between and we'll get on our merry little way for the second coat. And this piece will be done today. Here we go, I'm starting on my second hook. All right, well, I just want to tell you that we have warm gold, bright gold, bright silver. We have mix mats. They come in boxes like this. The detail brushes. All these things can be found on halfmoonantiques.net's online store. We've been shipping for years, so we know how to get our product out the door in a timely manner. If we don't ship that day, we ship the very next day. We're fully stocked for Annie Sloan. If there's anything I can do to help, if you have any questions, my cell phone's listed on my Facebook, Instagram, and website. My shop phone's listed there. I am in the studio. I'm coming here every day for 4 hours to do this. And I decided yesterday that I'm going to bring you guys with me. I'm going to make a video and I'm going to inspire you to paint, to mentally challenge yourself to shut that TV off and go for a walk, look at the beautiful flowers that are coming up, or, you know, I don't know, learn to sew. But this is Mindy from Half Moon Home Decor and Design Studio. I appreciate you taking the time to watch my video, and we'll talk soon. I will show you this end result when I'm done. Thanks. Bye-bye.